मीसा गिरहस्ता ही असति रसत कथा न कत्तति यद भगवान अधोक्षजो तदेव सत्यम तदुहैव मंगलम तदेव पुण्यम भगवद गुणोदयम। मृषा गिरहस्ता ही असति रसत कथा न कत्तति यद भगवान अधोक्षजो तदेव सत्यम तदुहैव मंगलम तदेव पुण्यम भगवद गुणोदयम तदेव पुण्यम भगवद गुणोदयम। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी जगत प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड दैट अक्षजो एंड अधक्षजो पीपल आर मेकिंग मिस्टेक हियर ऑल प्रॉब्लम हियर इन दिस पॉइंट they cannot understand what is adakshajo, what is akshajo, what is adakshajo. Centering this point is the root cause of all problem. People are in confusion. They cannot understand what is adakshajo, what is akshajo. Srila Prabhupada speaking, Jiva Goswami Pad giving argument, giving Siddhanta Vijaya, अधकृत अक्षज ज्ञानम तथा इंद्रियज ज्ञानम जेन इति अधक्षजम। अधकृत अक्षज ज्ञानम तथा इंद्रियज ज्ञानम जेन इति अधक्षजम। हु कैन किक आउट ऑल मेटेरियल एफर्ट By the help of my sense organ, material brain, I can try to know what is adakshaja vastu. That he can push down, throw down and down. By whom? He is adakshaja. All dirty things, all material efforts, all material sounds, all material energy, all material power, anything, money, power, everything, adakshit. अधकृत अक्षज ज्ञानम। अक्षज मीन सब्जेक्ट टू डिप्रिशिएशन। टुडे इज देयर ओके बट टुमोरो आई विल नॉट फिनिश। बाय द मूवमेंट ऑफ काला यस्टरडे आई वाज सेइंग गभीर रंगसा नोबडी कैन वॉच द मूवमेंट ऑफ काल। As if mother going to keep you in a one place because you are baby. Mother going to put some doll in front of you, puppet, and you are playing with that. This is the condition. Without any information, Kali is going to take away everything. What? All your vanity, all your, you know, anything you have, material. Kal going to crash down and marching ahead. Kal marching ahead and going to crash down all the object of your enjoyment, everything, what not. Kalena sarvatra gavira rangasa. Nobody can know how Kal is going to take away everything, going to put you in a helpless condition. You can go on crying, I lost everything. But nothing lost. Nothing lost. Only we miss Krishna. Krishna is missing in our life. Only Krishna is missing in our life. Nothing lost. Nothing lost. Only Krishna, the real treasure, the jewel, we are going to miss. The day we can feel it, the day we can start crying, lamenting, why, where Krishna, how we can get Krishna, where is Guru Vaishnava, we need sufficient power, all fighting stop. Only this thing in your life, projecting, only one thing. This is the condition of a genuine devotee who is having 100% faith in Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. Then you can feel Bhagavan is missing. Kalena sarvatra gavira rangasa. Nobody can stand. Nobody can stand. All big, big Raja, Maharaja, big, big, all gone. All gone. Bamunji Maharaj, small Bamundev, going to give argument. When Bali Maharaj speaking, you are speaking like child. What you can do with three step of life? No. You are not aware about your self-interest. Bali Maharaj, I am interested about something which can give me full protection of my bhajan. What I need, that much. Not. That is the formula of all pure Vaishnava. That is the formula of all pure Vaishnava. They like to get what they need, nothing else. What they can do? I only like to get what I can do, seva. This seva I need, nothing else. What I can do? So, Bamunji Maharaj speaking this way, but Boli Maharaj going to remind you, think twice. Be careful, you are coming in front of a big, you know, donor, Data, Siramani. I can get anything, one continent, one country, or so many village, whatever you need, Bamandev, I can give you everything, but you are going to, I need this much. If you can give or cannot give, that's up to you. Well, okay. Bamandev going to speak that those who are going to accept extra thing, they are going to lose their power going away. They cannot. Everybody not Prabhupada, not Bhaktivinoda Thakur, everybody not Keshava Goswami Maharaj, everybody not Sridhara Goswami Maharaj, not. That's why they are putting warning all the time. Don't run like a crazy. Try to think before putting one step, you will have to think twice where you are putting step and how to move, how to go ahead. You must be very careful. Kaliyana sarvatra gavirangsa, without any notice, without any feeling, Kal going to take everything, all our hair, everything, but not. Guru Vaishnava always going to save us, all the time going to save us, that be careful, otherwise, you know, big problem. Always try to think about your eternal life. In Bhagavad-gita Mahapuran, second canto, Sukadev Goswami writing for us, those who are materially attachment having, is going to speak that Tarobo king no jivanti bhasta king no sasanti uto na khadanti na mehanti king gam pasubo apare. This kind of life is useless. Mahaprabhu speaking, I am unnecessarily going to take care of my this body. Prana patanga kanga bibharmi vitha. No use. Prem dhan bina bertho daridra jivan das kori bretan more deho prem dhan. You know, follow. Is the prayer of Mahaprabhu. Prem dhan bina, without prema, my life is useless. But prema is the only property. Prema, lava, this word not applicable in this material world. Only and only applicable in transcendental world. Not in this material world. Or if you like to apply, you can get pain. Sometime you can get pleasure, some pain. This is quite natural, this unstable world. Tarabo king na javan jivanti bhasta king na sasanti yuto na khadanti na mehanti king gam pasabo apari. Sabbira bada host kharai sangstuta purushaha pasuhu na yat karna patho peto jatu nam gadagrajaha bile baturu kramo vikramanaje na srinant karna pute narasya Jivashati darduri keva suto nocho upogayati urugaya gatha bharam param pattakiri tajustam opiutvamangam nanamid mukundo savau karuna kurutaho sapariyam harer lasat kanchano kankanova Barhi atete nayane naranam lingani vishnur na nirikshato je padau ninam tau drumo janma bhajo khetrani nanu brajato harirjo jivan chabo bhagavata angri renurna na jatu marti na jatu marto Ovilabhyati yastu Sri Vishnu padyamanu jatulasya chachan chabo yastu nabed gandham Tarabo king na jivanti. What those trees, they are not going to live. Tarabo, those trees are not going to live. They are also living. And bhasta, one kind of, you know, pumping instrument, they're in blacksmith, you know, place. They're arranging blower. Bhasta king na sasanti yoto. They're also exhalation, inhalation they're doing. Bhasta, I mean blower. Taking here and phui. Na khadanti mihanti king gama pasabha apare. Those dogs and, you know, cats, they're also not eating kya. Not eating. And not passing stool and urine. This is our life. This should be our life. I am not going to explain in details. Out of love I was bound to speak. But Shukdev Goswami is going to speak. Sha bida barahaoshta kharai sangstuta purushaha pasu. His condition is very painful. Sha barahaoshta kharai, they are, you know, They're so painful situation. Saw mean kutta, kuku, dogs, bido, barahos to curry. You know, they are actually like pig, boar, osto like camel, khor nai gadha, anything, sangsuta purusha pasu. Where they are not going to hear all the glories of Gadagraja, Paratpara Khileshwa, nor hearing anything, na yat karna patho peto yatu na graja. They never hear anything about the actual glory of Supreme Lord. Their eyes, what use? They can be compared with dog, boar, camel, this, you know, they can be compared with them. This way, actually, Shukdev Goswami is going to give us warning, repeatedly. You see what is the actual meaning of your life. What for you are doing? So much, you know. So much vairagya, so much thing we can sow. But actual vairagya can come when actual bhakti coming, true bhakti, actual genuine bhakti. Because everybody doing some action, they are doing something to ensure their future. Future means their enjoyment, their security they are going to. But a pure sadhu never going to search security. They can be feminine, oh, there is no stockage, you know. They are not going to arrange because They believe the Supreme Lord is there. Sukhayo karmani karoti loko natoi sukham banyat uparamamba. Bindet huyas tato eva duksham jadatra yuktam bhagavan badenyo. Sukhayo karmani karoti loko. Why people working so hard? To ensure their peace. They like to enjoy. They like to lead peaceful life. This is also one kind of karma, passive karma. They want to serve, they want to secure their life, but on the contrary, they get painful experience and they start crying. Those Rupa Sanatan, they are, how they are leading their life, if you know, so you can go mad. How they are leading their life. Oof, so they are leading their life in such a way. It's one kind of example before us. Bairagi kare sada nam. You like to get rasana. That's why I am giving so many things. Speaking. If you are not going to demand actual rasa from Guru Vaishnava, I mean from Bhagavatam, then what news? I should not speak anything. You want to get actual rasa. That's why automatically you can develop that kind of renunciation in your life, automatically. It's an automatic factor. Not that you will have to, you know, you'll have to play some drama. And Bhagavan Sri Krishna is the source of all rasa. And to Gedra Dasa, Vairagya must come. So long as we are busy with material enjoyment, any smell, then we cannot get. Total detachment can come inside our heart, then automatically we can get. Sukadeva Goswami is speaking many times before, maybe 2 years before I was discussing this at the time of Bhagavad discourse. Sukadeva Goswami is going to speak this thing to teach us. You can get everything. Madhavendra Puripad never wanted to get anything from anybody, even not chapati or rice, nothing. Only without asking if somebody is going to give some milk, okay, no problem. That Mahapurush, that Madhavendra Puripad is a pillar of our Gauriya Bhajan. It is really Guru Varga speaking. Sukadeva Goswami is going to teach us that we should not serve all those rich people, those who are blind. Out of their riches, they are rich, very rich. That's why they are blind. They can insult Guru Vaishnava, they can think Guru Vaishnava useless, they can any time, because it's quite natural. Jatha Madira, Jatha, actually, when you are going to get excessive amount of property, then not naturally you can grow that side, that kind of, it is the arrangement of Maya. Automatically you can start insulting, oh easy, huh? This is the, that property, that treasure can make you blind. But we are going to follow Sukadeva Goswami. And actually, under the guidance of, you know, Bhaktivinoda Thakura Prabhupada, we like to learn Yukta Vairagya to get the support of bhakti, proper bhakti. Sukadeva Goswami is speaking in front of Parikshit Maharaj, Rajan, dekho, I wonder why those sadhu going to apply oil onto a lotus, onto the feet of those rich people? Why? They cannot believe Supreme Lord? How Vidurji Maharaj, you know, used to lead his life, still today, you know, we can have example of Sanatana Rupa. Okay. This way. Satyam khito kim kasipu prayasair baho usasiddheyupabar hanai kim. Satyam khito king Kashipu Prayasi. Why you are trying to arrange pillow to sleep properly? You have seen how a sadhu is sleeping? You have no experience. Because you think everything, you know, like us. You don't know. Satyam khito kim kasipu prayasair baho sa siddhe hi upavar hanai kim satyan jalukim purudhan patra digbal kaladau satikim dukulai chirnan king pati na santi disanti bhiksham नैवांघ्रिपा परभितो सरितो पिसुस्यां रुद्धा गुहा किमजितो अवति उपसन्य कस्माद् भजन्ति कवयो धनदूर्मदांध्यान सत्यां खितौ किं कसिपु प्रयासै Bahu sasiddhehi upavarhani kim. Why you are going to arrange nice bed and pillow everything? Everything? Mahaprabhu used to sleep on ground. Purposely, to show us. I can discuss when time coming. And so many things here. I mean, the ultimate thing, why you are going to depend upon those blind rich people, those who are very puffed up. They're going to insult. They have no, you know, always this kind of mood. Asasanga tag, a Vaishnava acha, this you to remember. I was speaking about Priyavrata. Why Priyavrata was feeling so comfortable. Why Priyavrata was feeling comfortable? Because there is no problem. But for other people, there is problem. Because argument giving that those great devotees, those who are enjoying the shadow of Supreme Lord, those who are enjoying the shadow of Guru Pad Padma, we are under the shadow of Guru Pad Padma's lotus feet. That's why we don't care. Guru Pad Padma means Baladava Tattva. We have no tension, nothing. We can go on to try our duty. We can try to do our seva. Mahatam khalu viprarse uttama sloka padayo chaya nibritta chityanam na kutumbis mrihamati. Parikshit Maharaj is going to put question. That why Priyavrata going back? There is an exalted devotee. Why you go back in family life? His big problem can be there. Attachment, anything. Well, no. Mahatam khalu. Khalu mana nishchitam eva. Those mahat. Viprase uttama sloka padayo. Chayan nibritta chittanam. Those are already satisfied. They are already under the shade of the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. A Guru Pad Padma, Chayan Nibrittaji, giving a very nice feeling. No burning condition, nothing. Chayan Nibritta Chityanam. Enjoying Uttam Slok Bhagavan, his lotus feet is there. And not about Priyapata only, those who are enjoying this kind of blissful condition. Bhagavan going to provide his lotus feet, shadow of his lotus feet, and we like to lead our life accordingly. Mahatam khalu viprase uttama sloko padayoho chaya nibritta chityanam na kutumbes priyam. They never develop attachment. It's quite natural. They are staying in home. That's very good. They are getting facilities. Different kind of yukta vairagya can do. No kutumbas, they are not going to develop any kind of problem, nothing. Because they are totally satisfied. By the mercy of Supreme Lord, they are very, very happy, no problem there at all. And also I was discussing about adhakshaja vastu and akshaja vastu, already I explained. Adhakshaja vastu and akshaja vastu, akshaja vastu. Akshaja vastu always under the influence of depreciation, destruction. Mrisha giras, mrisha girahas tahi asati rasat katha. When you are speaking all rubbish, material talkings, all useless. Mrisha girahas tahi asati rasat katha nakathati yad Bhagavan adhakshaja. Was not speaking about adhakshaja paratvara kilishwar, adhakshaja vastu Bhagavan. If you are going to speak about these topics, then all, no problem, it's very good. Tadeva satyam tadhuiva mangaram. That is actually the absolute truth. The topics are absolute truth. And tadhuiva mangaram. Tadhuiva mangaram. That is actually the way of mangal. That is actually punna. You can get all, you know, power, everything, sukriti, bhakti, you can get. Tadeva punya. Yeah, punna means not only punna. Punna has some deep meaning. Who is interested to get punya? Tadeva punyam bhagavad gunodayam. Punya means you can get all facilities, everything. This way actually we are waiting and watching the devotee, devotion, devotee and their devotion, how we can get facility to get entry. I mean to how to understand this rasa-rasa, which is unique, excellent, without understanding which, our life is useless. Anandamayo abhyasat. Brahma-sutra, from Brahma-sutra we know this sloka is there. It's an indication. It is like formula, giving an indication. Look. Anandamayo abhyasat. What do you mean, Maharaj? Word-to-word translation, if we do Sanskrit to Bengali or English, anandamaya, you will have to do practice about that anandamaya. Anandamaya abhyasa, what is mean? We cannot feel anything. What do you mean? Anandamaya abhyasa mean? You will have to go on practicing this Anandamaya Bhasat, Anandamaya Bhagavan, his Leela Katha you have to hear, chant Harinam from heart, without duplicity, is called Anandamaya Bhasat. Anandam Brahma. Anandamaya Bhasat means Anandam Brahma, Bhagavan is Anandamaya, Anandam Brahma. So, we are getting advice that we have to follow life this way, without which all useless. What use? Our life? All useless. Now, from Shastra, we have already indication that we will have to follow those Brajagopikas. Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanamamalam, this is the standard. And after that, we will have to follow those Gopikas, those who are this idealism is there in front of us. Brajavadu vargeno jakalpitaha. So, naturally, we will have to go step by step, we will have to follow and we will have to understand this mood. First of all, we will have to go to gunatita avastha. Gunamay avastha, mane if we like to keep ourselves in this material world, material way is useless. First of all, we have to cut our material bondage. Juhur gunamayam deham, this material. Then we can understand what, you know, our Guru Bhargo wanted to give us, then we can realize. Within this, you know, within the influence of Maya, never we can understand what is Rasa-lila. I am trying, but it is impossible to understand. This way we have to gradually approach very scientific way. Many times Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda, all Guru Bhargava speaking, very scientific way we have to approach. And we know already that those gopikas, they are going to pray to Supreme Lord. They are going to pray to Supreme Lord. And in Gopi Gita we know about whom we are going to discuss. We must be very careful about it. Slight confusion can put us in trouble. About whom? About Paratpar Akhilesha Parabrahma Hari Krishna. We should not forget, whenever we are discussing something, touching something, always remember he is Paratpar Akhilesha, Paratpar Akhilesha, Parabrahma, that Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta, whose influence infinity power. And those gopikas, they have no idea. Idea mean they have no tattvajnan, nothing, they are foolish, I am not speaking that. But this kind of mood not working. When they are in front of Krishna, playing, doing everything, they never think Krishna is Parabrahma. Because if they are going to think that way, then rasa tattva all finish, contaminated. Because aishajya sithil preme nahim arpritha. Krishna speaking, in Chaitanya Chaitanya we can find, aishajya sithil preme nahim arpritha. If there is the Baba of, you know, affluences, then heart is contaminated, I cannot get enjoyment. Aishajya sithil preme nahim arpritha. I am not getting satisfaction. That kind of love can be there, but I am not getting insight. Aishajya is there, that means we are going to lose rasa. Big problem. So though we know, actually in Gopi Gita we know already, jayati te dhikam janmana vrajo srayate indira sashadatri. I can discuss again at the time of Radha Samhita, or because all at a time not possible. Jayati te dhikam janmana vrajo. Are brajo is eternally present, really beautiful place. But still, those gopikas speaking, jayati te adhikam janmana vrajo. Whenever you took birth in Brajadham, all appliances, all, you know, beautiful, and the treasure, everything, all dancing. Dasho, Disho, North, East, West, all rivers, everything, planets in the sky, and water in the river, flowers in the trees, fruits, all dancing to give some donation, offer to you. They are waiting patiently. Gopika speaking, whenever you took birth, as if Lakshmi going to decorate fully, it was already decorated, but it was already decorated. Braja is not an ordinary place. But they are speaking that way, the philosophy, the darshan. Very nice darshan. Jayati te dikam janmana braja. Whenever you took birth, the Brajadham going to exclaim, going to glorify, you know, this nature going to glorify Braja more and more, big way. Jayati Tedi Kam Janmana Abhaja. Srayata Indira Sashadatri. It seems Lakshmi Devi is secretly decorating everything. Personally took responsibility, Lakshmi in Radharani. Because in Vrindavan, where Lakshmi Devi can come? You know, they are like, you know, comparison there. But actually Sarva Lakshmi, all Lakshmi and everything, all Shakti coming from the lotus feet of Radharani. Jayati te dikam janmana braja sate indira shashada trahi daita dikshutam dikshuta. This way, very nice. This way they are going to pass Srimad. And we'll have to think that they have no idea that Krishna is Parabrahma. If they are going to think that way, or Rasa Lila, Rasa, all contaminated, all finished. But it is written, Parikshit Maharaj speaking in front of, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Parikshit Maharaj speaking in front of Sukhdev Goswami, Rajan, Maharaj, Sukhdev Goswami, Gurudev, speaking Gurudev, Krishnam viduhu param kantam natu brahma tayamune guna prabaho paramam guna prabaho paramahasva tasham guno dhyam katham. Actually, those gopikas, they are never going to think he is Parabrahma Paratvara Kileshwar. The Kanto, they think the hero, we love him, Krishna, this much. And if you think it is one kind of ignorant, then you can think it is your privilege. But in Gopi Gita, I can show you, those Gopikas speaking, that Nakhalu Gopika Nandana Bhavan, Akhilo Dehina Mantur Atmadik. It is written, Gopika, they are speaking, if they have no tattva-gyan, how they can speak that way? That is the question, man. Whereas Parikshit Maharaj speaking, the Gurudev, surely they could not realize that Krishna is Parabrahma Paratpara Kileshwar. Parabrahma, Ananta Brahmana, no, not this way. They only thought that Krishna is our, you know, hero. We love him very much, this much. If this kind of affluence come in, this conception, then all rasa tattva finish. Aishadya sitilpame naimur priti, prito. So, nakalu gopika nandano bhava. Nakalu gopika nandano bhavan. Akhila dehi nam antaratma drik. The Gopika, those Gopika speaking, you are surely not the son of Gopika, Yashoda. We know. Because you are inside the heart of everybody in the form of Paramatma. You are sitting. Nakhalu Gopika Nandano Bhavan. Akhilo Dehina Manturatmadrik. Akhilo, infinity jivas. Inside their heart, you are sitting, akhila dehinam, antaratma drik. You are watching everything, Paramatma watching everything. Now question is that, if Gopikas, they are going to express this kind of mood, that it seems, that they know everything tattva, surely, Radharani not doing tattva. Infinity tattva gyan coming from the lotus feet of Radharani, well, they know him. But Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, Sanatana Goswami also speaking, that they are knowing that Krishna is Supreme Lord, it is equal to not knowing. But what do you mean? We don't understand. Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, Sanatana Goswami same. But they are knowing that Krishna is Parabrahma, Paratpara, Paramatma, they are knowing. But their knowing is just equal to not knowing. But how it is possible, Maharaj, just opposite? Well, not opposite, it is done by Yogamaya. It is arranged by Yogamaya. If Yogamaya not going to arrange that way, then how Lila Ras, how it is possible for us to, how it is possible for us to understand? Gopika, there is Yogamaya going to arrange everything. And those Gopikas, they have tremendous love. What kind of love? No amount of philosophy, no amount of darshanik, nothing can stand. Only they are example of their love. We cannot find any such love outside the world. How Gopikas they used to love Krishna? If somebody put question, I have to take him to Brajadham. They this, you know, Gopikas, they example, they themselves. Outside example cannot stand. Because Krishna already told, Na pareyaham niravadda sangyujam jama avajano durjano griho singhala sangbrishchatadava pratiyatu sadhuna. The kind of love, the way of service you have given to me, you are going to love me. Anyhow, Vibhudayu Saiba, if I am going to get the lifespan like a demigod there in the heaven, long time, still I cannot pay. Vibhudayu Saiba, Sapibha. Jama Avajana, Durjana Greya Sankala. You are serving me, Jama Avajana. You are serving me, ignoring all your bondage of the society, family bondage, any kind of bondage, you crash down, you break, you know, then you come. You never think what will happen in future. Well, if you go back, then what will happen? Same thing happened, na? When Jagik Patni going, and Krishna, I can speak, very nice. You can go back. But why we can go back? We are coming here not to go back. You know? We are not coming here to go back. The Krishna giving so nice argument to cheat them. Krishna always try to test you. You should go back. No, our husbands, they cannot accept us. We already ignore and come back here. Oh, really? But you go back, you can see that they are going to accept you. Really? Yes, you could go back. They cannot reject you by the Jogmaya. It is the arrangement of Jogmaya. And this kind of love, this kind of example, we cannot give anywhere. Not possible. But on fraction of second of separation from Krishna can kill them. They are almost going to die. How they can bear, how they can stand, if they can hear that Krishna is not there, separation? How they can stand? Even Yashodama, when discussion going between Nanda Maharaj and Akrurji Maharaj, Nanda Maharaj and Akrur Maharaj, night time discussion going on, what is the reason for why Akrurji Maharaj coming? Going to explain that actually King Kamsa sending me. Why? But this is a reason for why. Only this thing Yashodama hearing from outside, because on those days they are so sophisticated, you know, behavior. Those Matajis, those are very, very high quality. You cannot even imagine what is Bhagavad Dharma, what is Indian, you know, culture, so nice previously, but now contaminated. All Euro culture, all dirty thing coming and going to contaminate everything. And those sadhu, they cannot keep themselves ever, all the time, how to maintain standard. Big mistake they are making. Only Yashodama could hear that Krishna going to Mathura, but this much. After hearing this, Yashodama go faint, fall down on ground, faint. This much. So you see the love. How we can compare, how we can get standard in this material world? Jasyanu raga lalitos mitavalga mantro, lulava loka parirambhan rasa goscham, nitahas mana khanamibo khanada binatvam, gopah katham nu, otitaremo tamo durantam. They cannot even bear the separation one fraction of second. How they can bear this kind of tamo durantam? If fraction of seven Krishna is out, they think they are in the ocean of miseries. This kind of love is not a matter of philosophy. I cannot make any philosophy. It's not possible. Jasyanu raga lalitos mitabalgu mantra. Lolava loka parirambhana rasa gushtham. Nitahas manokchanamibo khanada binatvam. Gopaha kathamnu atitarem tamo durantam. By the laughing mood of Krishna, very, very nice discussion, sweet discussion Krishna used to do. You know, this kind of, you know, topics of Rasa Goshtham, they can remember all the time. They can see Krishna. They feel that Krishna is there. One fraction of, you know, separation can put them in the ocean of miseries. Can put them in the ocean of miseries. This is the condition. What to give argument? So those Gopikas, Radharani, everybody there, Tattva Jnani, they have full Tattva, infinity Tattva Jnana. Even Krishna going to take lesson from Radharani. So how I can say Krishna, Radharani not knowing any Tattva? So Jogamaya going to arrange in such a way so that they are knowing all Tattva, at the same time it is just equal to not knowing. If Tattva Jnana going to flow out, then all that Leela cannot play. For Leela, we need one thing. For this, to understand this kind of Rasa Leela, Rasa. For this kind of Leela, one thing inevitable, you will have to think. Be careful. Whenever we like to enter into this kind of Leela, whenever we are doing Nam Sankirtan, and by the help of Nam Sankirtan, we are going to step into this kind of feeling and this kind of Leela can come, a series of Leela can come. This can come. But prior to that, before that we will have to feel, we should not feel Krishna is Parabrahma. If we feel, then if we get entry into, then we cannot do seva. Not possible. So, this is true. For we are going to discuss from different points and angle to get proper judgment that it is not a matter of joke. We should be very serious. We must come out of karma. We can get control what to speak about. Get control over mind. It is basic thing you have to do. After the true seva, nam seva, everything, you will have to get entry gradually. In that case, the sentiment, you can find your sentiment is just like Gopikas, because you are doing anugata of Gopikas. If, like human being, just like human being, if some supernatural idea coming, then is contamination. Just like human being, Leela. Outside people can think or rubbish, that's why I am giving argument. But truly speaking, when we will have to get entry, when we can get entry, that time first quality, you will have to think, Krishna is our hero. Krishnam viduhu param kantam natu brahma tayamune. The conception of Brahma Jnana, if there is, how you can get rasa. So, we are giving argument to rectify ourselves, our dirty mood. That's why from different angle we are going to approaching. But actually, to get the taste of Leela, we must feel Krishna is just like ordinary hero. Ordinary human being, love. Equal, just equal it seems. External. If not, then some Aishajya again or something can contaminate or Rasa Tattva finish. Be careful. So Manmatha Manmatha Krishna now going to play on fruits. All Gopikas according to previous commitment coming. But prior to that, I like to give you some indication. First indication, maybe five days ago, I was bound to give. Sukhdev Goswami speaking. Everything Sukhdev Goswami speaking. Bhagavan opita ratrihi saradat phullo mallikaha bhikshu rantum manaschakre yoga maya mupasrita. Bhagavan opi, this word I was explaining, is Supreme Lord Ananta Brahma. Still he took decision to leave. Bhagavan opi tarati sarat phullo mallika, all decorated night, very beautiful. Piksho, after watching Manaschakre, he took decision to do some leela which is excellent, but Jogamaya upasritaha, by the help of Jogamaya, he wanted to do. That night was so beautiful that I cannot explain. Through bhajan you will have to get entry into Vrindavan, Rasasthali, you will have to feel yourself. Dry heart cannot understand. When Krishna started playing on flutes, what is the magical spell of that, you know, of that tune? It is written in Bhagavad, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Nishamma Geetam Tadananga Vardhanam. Every word you must. Nishamma Geetam Tadananga Vardhanam Bhajastriyaha Krishna Grihita Manasaha Ajagumur Anyanya Malakshita Uddamaha Shajatro Kanto Javalolo Kundalaha. Nishamma Geetam, Krishna surely going to play on fruits, and this is not ordinary, you know, tune, is going to increase karma, or prakita karma. Tadananga vardhanam. Ananga, I was also explaining. Ananga mean no anga, no body. I mean, Kamdeva have no body, without body, you know, you cannot see. Is going to put great effect into your heart. Going to throw arrow, you're going to stuck your heart, you can go mad. Love of passion can make you crazy. Nishamma Geetam Tadananga Vardhanam Bhajastriyaha Krishna Grihita Manasaha. They wanted to accept Krishna, meet Krishna, Krishna Grihita Manasaha. Ajagmur Annanna Lakshito Uddamaha is very secret meaning. Ajagmu, when they already reached the place where Krishna playing on flute, but they got no scope to meet with each other. Each and every gopi coming secretly, each and everybody coming, each and every gopi coming, but they have no time to call other gopi. Come, come, let us go. No! They are so crazy. Annanna alakshita uddamaha. Full endeavor, effort, personal effort, they are running. So much inspiration, they like to meet. So, ajagumur annanna alakshita uddamaha. They have all their personal effort, they are trying to come, run, but nobody going to meet with, call each other, with no time. They are so crazy, so fanatic condition. Without Krishna, they can die. Ajagumur annanna alakshita uddamaha sajatro kanto javalolo kundalaha. They are all earring, dancing, they are, you know, they are running, and their earring, dancing. Their earring dancing, javalolo kundala mean, their, you know, their earring dancing, oscillating, And they come the spot where Krishna is standing and playing on flutes, Yatra Kanto. This way, they are coming, there are so many meaning I can speak, why this earring oscillating, they are all nice, you know, darshan. I can try to explain. But don't forget this word first, Bhagavan Opi, and don't try to forget Jogamaya Mupasrataha. At present you try to remember these two things, don't try to forget. If you forget, all you are hearing is, you know. But Krishna going to give them argument. First of all, when they come and meet Krishna, all Gopikas, they are coming. Then Krishna now going to test them. This kind of testing, if somebody going to do in our life, we can fail. Krishna going to test them. To see their exclusive love. Krishna speaking, what for you are coming here? Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, Tameva paramatmanam jaro buddhyapi sangataha juhur gunamayam deham sadhyo prakshina vandana. Who? Dushar, but those gopikas, they couldn't get entry to come out. They all locked inside. It actually, antar grihagata kaschit goppo alabdho vinirgamaha krishnam tad bhavana yukta dadhyur milito luchanaha dushaha preshto viraha tibro tapo dhuta shubhaha Dhyana prapta chuta slesha nibrita khina mangala. They, when they are not going to get outlet to go out to run to Krishna, nobody going, then what to do? They close their eyes, Krishna, they like to go to Krishna, but they, what to do? They are not getting. Dadhyur milita lochanaha, they shut down their eyes. Sit like a mode, like a mode of meditation. They are feeling burning condition, their heart burning like fire. Dushaha prashta viraha tibra tapo dhuta subaha. This kind of feeling of separation going to burn up all previous anything. They are going to burn up. But be remember, this kind of gopikas, they are sadhan siddha, they are not nitya siddha. For nitya siddha, why this is applicable? Not applicable. Dushaha prashta viraha tibra tapa dhuta asubhaha. All asubha. Something if they are at all mark. Adhyana prapta chita slesha nibrita. In meditation, they are going to Krishna, they are going to embrace Krishna. Dhyana prapta chita Slesho, aslesho nibrita, khina mangala. They find that Krishna is going to embrace them. Direct feeling, as if direct feeling. Now, actually, somebody can put some question about ethical character. But be careful, he is Krishna, who is sitting inside the heart of everybody, Paratman Akhileshwar. So there should not be this question. This question cannot stand at all. Because he is Paramatma. Paratman Akhileshwar Bhagavan sitting inside the heart of everybody. What is ethical character? What is, you know, morality? What you can put? All applicable for you and me. Because Tameva Paramatmanam Jara Buddhyapi Sangataha. Though externally you can find they have their husband, everything, it is really illegal. Moral rules and regulations cannot give any support. But Tameva Paramatmanam Yara Buddhyapi Sangata. He is Paramatma. That's why, though they are going with a Baba, that Krishna is hero outside. We have our husband. Still it is not Still it is not bad. Because tameva paramatmanam jara buddhyapi sangata. Jara buddhya, jara means outside hero. Husband is there, but outside is still it is okay. Because tameva paramatmanam jara buddhyapi sangata. And this way, juhur gunamayam deham sadhya prakshina bandana. They are going, those who could not get any outlet for them, this is, you know. And those gopikas, they never wanted to feel. There was no such realization that Krishna is Parabrahma Paratpar. Krishnam viduhu param kantam natu brahma tayamune. This part you should remember. One by one, this point you should remember. Then Bhagavan going to test them with all moral character, moral, you know, argument they are going to speak. Bhagavan speaking, when they are already coming, then Krishna speaking, Swagatambo Mahabhaga, Priyam Kim Karavamiva, Swagatambo Mahabhaga. O Mahabhagavati, you are all lucky. Swagatam, Suswagatam. What I can do for you? What the reason for why? Why you have come here? Hare, you are going to call and then you are going to speak why you have come. Kapat. Swagatam bo mahabhaga priyam kim karabami ba. For you, what good, what thing I can do? Brajasthanamayam. Kachit brutagamanakaranam. From Brajadam, from your house here, there you are coming. What can be the reason? Brajasthanamayam. Kachit brutagamanakaran. Why you have come here? You please speak out. Ready? You call. You are playing on fools. Who can avoid the calling of your? Who can avoid the influence of your Bansidhani? Who can avoid? Now you are going to give us some, you know, warm welcome. And after the speaking, what for you are come? You don't know what for we are coming here? Krishna speaking, Rajani esa ghora rupa. Hari, darkness all around. And all jackal and a tiger can be there. How you come? Rajanyesa ghoro rupa ghoro satto nishivita. At night time usually all ferocious, you know, wolf, you know, leopardo, all jackal, they can come out. How you come? Pratiyata brajam neha steyam strivi sumadhama. So it is my suggestion that you should go back. Pratiyato brajam neha steyam. Here you should not stay. You should go back. It's against your morality. Pratiyato brajam neha steyam strivi sumadhama. The woman there, you know, they should not stay here in the night time. Especially you have your home and, you know, you have father, mother, father-in-law, you know, husband can be there. Mataraha, pitaraha, putra, bhataraha, patayaschava. Vichinvanti, they are going to search you. Where you are? They are going to search you. Vichinvanti hi apasanto ma kridhyam bandhu sadasam. They are going to feel tension, where gone? They cannot find you. They can feel problem. So better you can go away. Go quickly, quickly. You should not stay here. And also, actually, there's Gopikas not giving any response. But this way, Krishna is going to cheat. Krishna is going to play a duplicitous role. So what to speak? Krishna is going to give argument, you know. Are actually for wives, it is your duty to serve husband. Bhartur susanam srinam paro dharmo hi amaya. Wives should give service to husband from heart, without any duplicity. So whereas you are coming here, is against, you know, ethic, you know, morality should be there, na? You know, bhartur susasanam strinam paro dharmohi amayaya tad bandhunancha kalyanyaha prajanaanchanu poshanam. It is the duty of housewives to give service to husband and all relatives related to husband, father, mother, friends, everything. But you are coming here, is not good actually. Anyway, husband is useless. Useless mean like layman, maybe sick, maybe old, but still. Dushilo durvago vriddho jaro rogo adhono piva patihi strivir na hatabhyo lokepsuvir apatakihi. Apataki. Apataki means if there is no major defects, sinful activities done by, if not. In that case, if they are not good looking, if they are sick, if a luck is not good, old, you know, they are sick, no property, nothing, but still, pati mean husband. Dushilo durbhago vriddho jaro rogau dhano piva patihi strivir na hatabhyo lokep subhir apathaki. If you do it, if you are going to leave your husband, then big problem for in this world, and after your death you cannot get any way out. Asargam ajasas sancha phalgu krichyam bhayavaham. It is very, very sinful. Asargam ajasas sancha phalgu krichyam bhayavaham. The result consequently very bad. Jugupsitam cha sarvatro upapattam kulastriyaha. If husband is there, they are running for another hero. Jugupsitam. It is very, 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 very bad. People can criticize. Jugupsitam. Jugupsitam cha sarvatro. Everywhere. Upapatto. I mean, husband is there, going for another hero. Is bad. Jugupsitam cha sarvatro upapattam kulastriyaha. This way, Krishna going to give one by one argument to them, to test them. Are Krishna going to say, well, at all, if you are going to love me, sarvanat, darshanat, dhyanat, mai bhavo anukirtanat, na tatha sannikarsena pratiyato tato grihano. If you at all, from heart, love me, you can do it by staying at home, because if you come in front of me, that doesn't mean, because sabanat darshanat dhyanat mai bhav, you know, if you hear about me, if you see me, you know, sabanat darshanat dhyanat mai bhavanu kurtana, na tata sannikarsena pratiyat, if you come in front of me, you have come, but still if you stay away from me, still you can get some feeling. If you from distant place, if you are going to hear about me, if you like to see me, if you do meditation on me, mai bhavanu kirtana, you are speaking about me, kirtan, hari kirtan, this kind of mood can give you strength, big strength. Because viraha and milan, you know, viraha, without viraha, milan cannot get success. If viraha is there, the viraha can make you mad to meet with me. That's why viraha is very important, a feeling of separation. If you stay in front of me, it is more important. If you stay away from me, it's good. Then those gopikas, you know, because these Gopikas then going to speak, you should not speak that way. You think about our condition. You think about condition, our condition, we live everything. And now you are speaking that way. Come on, where we can go? Maivam vibho arhati bhavanagaditum nisangsham santyajya sarva visayan stavapadamulam. I was feeling, na? Sarva dharmana paritajya, this slok, topmost way. That, you know, top, the topmost application you can find here. As Gopika speaking, Maivam vibho arhati bhavanagaditum nisangsham. This way, like cruel, you should not speak that way. Maivam vibho arhati bhavan agaditum nisangsham santajyo sarva visayang stavapadamulam. We leave everything. We have no connection with anything. Then we come. That means those Gopika going to teach us, if at all if there is any smell of connection backside, then your coming is not successful. Maivam vibho arhati bhavanugaditum nisangsam santajya sarva visayang stavapada moolam. We come here in front of a lotus feet, unto your lotus feet, leaving everything, we have no connection. Now, our backside is blind, we know nothing there. Bhakta bhajasso duravagraho ma tajyas mano devo yatha adipurusho bhajeto mumukshana. And they are giving argument that like adipurush, Narayan, when somebody going to do bhajan and he going to offer everything to Narayan, Narayan not going to throw them out. They have no idea. He is a Narayan of Narayan. They have no idea. If at all, then why they are speaking that way? Bhaktya bhajasya durabhagraha. We have love for you. We are sevamut. Bhakta bhajasya. We are your bhakta. Bhajasya durabhagraha. Ma tejo asmano. Don't try to leave us. Just like Adi Purush, always going to accept those who are mumuksha, those who are going to leave all connection in material things. Supreme Lord going to take them. So why you are not going to take us? Because of your calling, your anangaban, you are playing on fluids, and that fluids is responsible for us to come out of home. You are giving so many advice to us, logical, you know, morality, and you know, you should do it, you know, different kind of, you know, advice you are giving. You should not leave home, husband seva is you are giving, and you are giving this kind of argument, this kind of upadesh advice we like to put onto your lotus feet. You keep it with you. This kind of advice you are giving to us, we all going to put all advice onto your lotus feet. What we can do with it? Yat patto patto srihidam anubhirti rango srinam sadharmo iti dharma vida tayuktam. You are dharma vidam. That's why Parikshit Mahasvidam, he is kar dharmo karta virakshita. You are the, you know, Parikshit Mahasvidam putting this question. And here this Gopika speaking, you are going to give advice, dharma, adharma, everything. You are giving so many advice to us. It's bad. It is not moral. Morally it is not good. All advice, astu evam etat tadupadesha padesh tai ishe presto bhavang stanovritam kilabandhuratma. We are going to put all your advice there. We have no time to, you know, pass any jama. We have no time. We get lost in you. We already lost in you. At all, why you are going to call us? Why you are calling us? Actually, we were there at our home, nicely, doing homely work, everything. You know, chityam sukhe na bhavata aparitam. You are going to steal our mind. Braje prasidhyam navanita chauram. You are going to steal our mind. If mind is not there, how we can do job? How we can cook? Radharani cannot cook properly. Sometime, big problem, always thinking about Krishna. When going there, to cook, then sometime, modhya modhya duar milan, it is Bhaktivinoda writing. In between, sometime Radharani cooking and sometime watching Krishna. Very secretly. That's why. You are responsible. You call us. Why you are calling us? That's why. Previously, we were there at home. And how we can go? If you go back, we cannot do anything. Because our mind stolen by you. Chityam sukhena bhavata aparitam aparitam griheshu. Jan nirvishati uto karo apigrijakitve. Padau padam na chalatahas tavapadamulam. Tavapala mulad jamo katham brajamato karabam kingba. Now we cannot move our leg even 1 inch. Padau padam na chalatahas tavapadamulad jamaha katham brajamato karabam kingba. You are speaking, you go back, it is good for you. How we can go? Our leg not moving, even when we cannot move our head, leg. Padu padam na chalata hastava pala mulat. We reach your lotus feet, we cannot move anything. All our power gone, we cannot move. And at all, if you send us there, what we can do there? Because mind is always stolen by you. Katham brajamato karavama kimba. At all, if we go, what we can do there? What we can do? This way, they are crying and speaking this kind of argument, one by one. After that, those gopis speaking, it is very sensitive issue. In the whole universe, who is that kind of woman who cannot feel any attraction for you, who can? We want to become your maid servant. Purusha bhushana dehi dasyam. Very, very high class sensitive issues, not material thing. Prabhupada very often used to speak one or two slokas, but this, while Prabhupada explaining very carefully, so that material man cannot feel any kama. Even our Guru Varga, like Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Paramajat Kesava Goswami, they are very careful. Because so that in the name of Raganuga Bhajan, they can go to hell. Srila Siddhar Goswami Maharaj speaking about Rasa Leela, is speaking to some Maharaj, that I do not make any show of Julan Yatra, Maharaj speaking. I am going to read it from the article, Fools Rush In Where Angels Fear To Tread. This is the article, Siddha Goswami wrote. From there I am going to give one reference. The article name is, Fools Rush In Where Angels Fear To Tread. Keeping Gurupad Padma, Jagat Guru, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami in front, Siddhar Goswami speaking. You see, we are going to follow Parampibhyat Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, my Gurudev. I have no individual desire. What all Guru Padma told, it is my duty to follow in toto. I cannot do anything extra. So for us, such strict behavior he has shown. And we also do that, specially myself. At so many other places, they show the Rasa Leela and does everything, but I never do that. Following what is true to my understanding of my Gurudev's will and his words, I do not make any show of Julan Yatra or Rasa Leela or anything of the type. I find in my heart that this is not desirable of my Guru Maharaj, Paramahansa Siddhartha Goswami Maharaj. But in so many mats, I see at present, I hear also that they are doing that. But I strictly abstain from that, short of showing. The Julan Yatra, the Rasa Leela, that is too high for us, I consider. I must be true to my hearing of the words of my Gurudev if I want my realization and not my position. The position of some sort of popularity I like to avoid. To attack people by such show and to make money or to make a favorable field for preaching, they may do like that, but I do not do. I do not do, I don't like. I do not want popularity nor any position of higher acharya. I am a student, still I am a student. I consider myself to be a student, a faithful student. What I heard from my Gurudev, I try my best to stick there, to keep my position there as I heard from him. I do not want to, you know, mutilate that in any way to suit my purpose. I try not to do that. Of course, for big propaganda, they may make different ways as they think. They are now free, nobody is there. Who is going to get control over them? But I am not a member to do so, to go on in such a way. I try myself according to the desire of Guru Padma. Also, I know when our Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj is a great devotee, he used to do some Leela Kirtan in Math sometime. Then Siddhar Goswami Maharaj was very angry. He was very angry. Go outside! Go outside! Go away! Don't do this kind of Kirtan. Here are all mixed population there, they can misunderstand. Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj gone from Math. Again in the evening time, at the time of Aruti, Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj coming back, and while going to pay Dandavat to Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Hare, I say you go out, you gone? Well, I went away. I come back. Why you come back? Because you never told me not come back. You told me go away. Go away means go away. I already gone. I already go away. After that, I thought you were not speaking, don't come again. So I am coming. So you see, they are like child. There is no false ego, nothing. That's why they excellent, exalted devotees, so high devotees. So this way, Paramahansa Siddhartha Goswami Maharaj wanted to teach us. Guru Padma also used to teach, Kesava Goswami Maharaj also. So we cannot break our rules and regulations to get pratishtha. It's not possible. I cannot expect thousands of people to hear this katha. I cannot expect, never expect. I know how, who can digest. So those Gopikas, they wanted to get Dasya, Sir, now no self-interest, nothing. And Prabhupada always used to, very often used to discuss this, Bhikshalaka Britamukham Tabakundala Sri Gandastaladharam Sudham Hasitavalukam Datta Vayancho Bhujadanda Jukam Vilakyo Bhiksho Sriyaikaramanancho Bhavamadasyo. Or we want to become a maidservant. We want to get seva of that Nandanandan Krishna Madan Mohan. There is no such gopi, there is no such woman in this world who can stop running to you. It's very important slope. Previously also at the time of Rai Ramananda I was discussing. Kastri angate kalapadaya tamurchitena sanmahita charja charitatna chalet trilokyam trilokya sauhagamidam cha niriksha rupam jad godrijo drumamiga pulakanya vibhram. Who is there such, you know, woman who can stop himself, herself from running? Kasti angati kalapadayata murchiteno. You are playing a sweet, you know, fruits, twin. It's full of kama, of prakita kama. Anybody going to hear, you feel kama. Excessive kama, irresistible kama, of prakita kama. Burning, like to meet with the kamdeva. Of prakita kamdeva. It is not material kama. Kastri angati kalapadayata murchiteno. You are playing on fruits in very different tune. When you call, we feel tremendous kama inside heart, burning. We cannot stop. Irresistible pressure coming inside heart to run to you, to meet you, to embrace you. Kastri angate kalapadayata murchitena sanmahita charja charitat chalitnit. Who is going to maintain the morality, stability, humanity, all here, you know, all we are going to break. Sangbrishya tadava pratiyatu sadhana. We are going to all rules and regulations, we are going to break all barriers, anything. We are going to break all rules and what we can do. Sanmahita acharya charita, acharya charit meaning, acharya charit meaning high quality. High quality samaj, acharya, you know, arja charitat, arja men, those who are very high civilization. There is so high sensitivity. Nobody should break any rules and regulation. Very sensitive, you know, this society. Sanmahita acharya, we know what. Who is not going to break down? Who is not going to break down after hearing your sweet tune? Who is not going to throw all rules and regulations, moralities, stability, everything? Any kind of criticism can be there. Let them do. But we cannot stop here running. In this three world, can you show one such woman? One such who can ignore your, you know, attraction? Kastri yangati kalapadayata murchitena sanmahita charja charitatna chalitrilakyam. Trailakya sauvagamidam janiriksha rupam. This kind of beautiful, you know, beautiful things, you know, Krishna, full of rasa, trailokya shobhaga midam cha niriksha rupam. You know, those who are cows, deer, birds and beasts, trees, all going to feel some ecstatic feeling. Trailokya sauvaga, trilok janapriya, asadharan sandarja. This kind of tremendous attraction. Your looking, your love, your sight, your playing on fluids, your tune up, you are playing on fluids. Who can avoid? Impossible. Impossible. If somebody is going to ask, what is the topmost luck? Maharaj, topmost luck is to hear you, is to see you, is to come to you. What to speak? You are going, you go away, it is good for you, you should not break morality. What morality, what we can do? What duty we have? When we reach Krishna, you, what morality can stand? We break our breath, we already talk. Kastriyangate kalapadayata murchitena sanmuhitacharja charitatna chalitrilokcham trailokka sauhagamidam cha nirikcharupam yad godrijo drumamaga pulakanna vibhram. All, everybody, even trees, beasts and birds, I mean deers and cows, they are going to feel some sensation. Cannot explain the deep sensation they are feeling, you know. We should remember. Also, we go through the writings of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj to get control over our dirty judgment. I am not going to think anything in deep, but still, what is rasa? To understand, you will have to remember all those things, you know. I already told. First I told, you have to remember this word, first word I told you, that Bhagavan api, this word you will have to remember. Bhagavan api, this word, Bhagavan api taratrihi, saradok phulla mallika, bhiksha rantum manas chakre, yogamayam pas. He is going to do lila by the help of Jogamaya. And Sukadeva Goswami going to speak. Sukadeva Goswami is going to speak in a very scientific way. When all gopikas they are crying and crying, why you call us in this, we cannot go back, and what is our, you know, condition, you please check, if you see, how we can go back. Sukadeva Goswami going to describe some points. When Yogeshwareshwar, Krishna is Yogeshwareshwar, Yogeshwar Mahadev, I already told, and Yogeshwar Mahadev was also influenced by, you know, Kamdev. This Yogeshwar is Kamjoyi, Mahadev, Mittunjoyi, Kamjoyi, but still, Kamdev speaking, I was also successful, not that he was successful. He wanted to burn me up, okay, it's good. But I was also successful, because I was successful to break his meditation, bhajan. And that's why he was angry. And your angry means is little bit defeated. Angry means you are defeated. So not that he is also successful. I am also successful. So you see my power. This way, Prakita Kamdev expressing his false ego and waiting for Krishna to come. Let me see. Now, I told yesterday, when watching all gopikas, they coming, and when Madan Mohan going to express his beautiful figure, everything, and then he finally is going to throw the arrow of Kama, you know, Anangaban. In the meantime, whenever he look, when he look at Krishna, he fall down, gone faint. Oh, so nice, so beautiful. Then he started lamenting, falling down in ground and lamenting. If I could get this kind of luck as those gopikas getting, I could get the chance to come in Krishna. Now it is useless for me. I cannot get any chance. Oh, who can avoid? It's Madan Mohan. Ahaha. Sukadeva Goswami now speaking. When those gopikas lamenting and crying, we have no other way open. You can take us or throw us. Aslishava padaratam pinastumam adarshan marmahatum karatuba jatha tathava vidudhatulam pato matpranathasu swayavanapara. He is my Praneshwar. All inside the heart you are sitting, nobody else. Sukhda Goswami speaking, iti viklavitam tasam srutya yogeshwareshwara. Be careful, each and every word. Parikshit Maharaj, in this kind of lamentation, crying and everything, painful situation, Krishna watching and playing with them many times, I mean wanted to test them, wanted to play a duplicitous role, but after that, when they are crying this way, very painful situation, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, iti biklavitam tasam srutya. This kind of painful situation, and what they are speaking is very painful. Then Yogeshwareshwara. His word is very important. Yogeshwar, Mahadev, and any yogi rishi there, master is all yoga, master of yoga is Krishna. Yogeshwareshwara. Yogeshwareshwara is this word, must be very careful. You should be very careful. Yogeshwareshwara. Those who are yogi, their master, param yogi, Krishna. Prahasya, with a smiling mood, wanted to express some kind attitude. And then Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, Gopi Atma Ramo Opi Ariramat. Prahasya Sadayam. Gopi Ratma Ramo Yopi Ariramat. This word, very careful. Yogeshwareshwara. After that I already told this word, you should not forget. Bhagavan Opi, this word, make it in a diary note. Bhagavan Opi is very important. Yogamaya Upasritaha. Bhagavan Opi also. Bhagavan also. Now start. Why? Yogi, yoga mayam upasritaha, this word. After that I told that gopikas, they couldn't realize that he is Parabrahma. It's also an important point. He is Parabrahma, but they are not going to realize. Because otherwise Leela cannot stand. After that, Yogeshwareshwara, about Krishna. You should remember, don't forget. After that, important point, Prahasya Sadayam Gopi Ratma Ramo Opi Ariramat. He is Atmaram. Prahasya Sadayam, you know, Iti Biklavitam Tasam Srutya Yogeshwareshwaraha Prahasya Sadayam Gopi Ratma Ramo Yopi Ariramat. Is very important. He is Atmaram, still. Still, he is Atmaram, no doubt. Gopi Ratmaramo Opi Ariramat. Still, he started playing. I was discussing yesterday, Maharaj, Atmaram, they need nothing. Atmaram means Atmani. Inside Atma, they are santushta, they are free, they are always happy. Inside my, to outside things they know. Atmaram, what is the speciality? Speciality with Atmaram, they are always happy with the Atma. They need nothing outside. Also in Gita, you know, perhaps you have gone through Gita, but if you are not going, you know, through Gita under the guidance of Guru Vishnu, it's very dangerous. What to speak about Krishna? Even ordinary Atma, those are Atmaram, Rishi Mani, they also don't need anything outside. Sukhdev Goswami, what need? He is very satisfied himself, not going to ask anything. Whereas we know, Atmaram, any Rishi Mani, those Sadhu Mani Rishi, they are Atmaram, they need nothing external. Because we know enjoyment coming by the touch of sense organ with the object of enjoyment. This is called enjoy. But here, Atmaram, he is always satisfied inside heart. the what kind of need? No external, you know, object we find with which he can feel enjoyment. No, this is called Atmanam. Whereas in Gita, Bhagavan already speaking. See, Gita, Bhagavan going to speak. Gita, Bhagavan going to speak. Jastu atmarati reva swad atma triptascha manavaha atmani eva cha santushtaha tasya karyam navidyate. In Gita, Bhagavan speaking, jastu atmarati reva swad atma triptascha manavaha, those who are at all satisfied in themselves, those who are, he who is satisfied with himself, jastu atmarati reva swad atma triptascha manava, is satisfied, saturated in himself automatically. Atmani eva cha santushtasya karyam na vidyate. They have nothing to do because they are satisfied. They are satisfied in themselves, that's why no need. Whereas for all Atmaram, Rishi Muni, we can apply this point. Why we forget that he is Parameshwar, Paratpar Akhileshwar, Bhagavan Swayam, Yogeshwareshwar? Why you forget? Why you are going to make a dirty comment? Why you forget? Yogeshwareshwaraha, Prahasya Sadayam, Gopi Ratma Ramo Api Ariramat. Started playing with Gopika, Gopi, all those gopis playing, but here it is written, be careful, is Atmaramo Upi. This is very important. I can also discuss tomorrow. Atmaramo Upi, he is Atmaram, but still, no need outside, no dissatisfaction, nothing, but still doing. Why doing? Same answer I can do. Anugrahayo Bhutanam. Manusim tonamasritaha bhajate tadusi kira jasrutya tatparo bhavet. You should remember this one. Somebody is going to see Maharaj. No. It is this kind of Rasleela cannot be there. If somebody, you know, externally wanted to put this point, no. Their Rasleela actually not there. It's a very dirty thing. Or somebody begin, no, it's actually mean Rasalina nothing, actually meeting Paramatma with Jivatma. They are speaking all rubbish. They are not going to stop speaking all rubbish. They are not going to stop speaking all rubbish. Somebody is going to say, oh, that time Krishna was very small boy and those girls. Ah, this is nothing, Rasalina, this is nothing. What kind of rocks they can think of? They are those very, very small boys. They are speaking. They are going to give this kind of, those Mayavadis and those useless people, they want to think that Krishna is, you know, what is the power of Krishna? They cannot understand who is Krishna. Bhagavat Tattva is not there with them. They never heard. Some Acharya long ago was bound to write about that. Nobody is going to speak anything. He is writing all rubbish books, big volumes. They are writing all Gauriya Vargas useless. They are all Guru Varga were useless. Even one Acharya going to speak, big Acharya, our Guru Varga is not even equal to those who are ordinary men there in the society. What a kind of audacity, because they have money. How they speak like that? And there is no response. All background broken. We should die before hearing this point. We should die before hearing this point. This way only, long ago. Then, Narayan Maharaj, actually, Chaitanya Gaurima in charge, one day, called me, Maharaj, this is the situation. For the past 40 years, they are writing all rubbish in their books, everybody reading. We should get response. Then I say, what you want? You write something. By the mercy of Madhav Goswami Maharaj and everybody, I started writing, I give strong complaint. They wanted to kill me. Okay, you kill me. but give a response. Try to give answer. Nityananda Prabhu, Jannava Vasudha, he wanted to prove that Jannava Vasudha not wife. Not wife, actually disciple. Are you what? It is written everywhere. No, it cannot be. They are not wife. Writing big volumes of book, all giving false argument. Then after that, by the mercy of Prabhupada and Guru Bhargava, break into pieces his Siddhanta. Foolish. All those foolish. This is the situation at present, you see. Who is going to speak? We are all king. We are all king in our own helm. Who is going to? Rabindranath Tagore writing, the Nobel Prize owner writing, Amra sabai raja amaderi raja rajotre. We are all king in our kingdom. We are all king in our kingdom. Who can chastise other? Who can speak? No, we are all king. Amra sabai raja amaderi raja rajotre. Our king is very good. So, we are all king. Nobody is going to get control over us. Very good. There is a situation. To give answer to this kind of writings is the duty of a main acharya, who is actual acharya. It's his duty. Bhartima has told, yes, Prabhupada told. Nobody is going to do. Now we all want to prove we are very sophisticated Vaishnava, very nice, elevated Vaishnava. That's why we are not going to find fault. Eh? Are you? Foolish idea. Foolish Siddhanta. So you should not forget Yogeshwareshwara Krishna. You should remember. Another point, Gopi Atmo Ramo Opi Ariramat. His Gopinath is Atmaram. But still, he was bound to do this Leela. Bound means out of his Leela. No extra pressure outside. He thought it necessary, I should do Leela. Anugrahaya Bhutanam, to give facility, to extreme facility. That this kind of opportunity in your life waiting. Oh, Baddha Jiva! Oh, Dirty Jiva! This kind of excellent luck waiting for you. Can you take this kind of opportunity to reach up to that point? Then you can get the topmost treasure waiting with me. I am waiting to give it to you. Unnata ujjala rasam sabhakti sriyam. What is unnata ujjala rasa? This time what I am speaking now. Unnata ujjala rasam sabhakti sriyam. Sabhakti, the way Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to do bhajan, show how you can reach up to that point, all excellent. Unnata ujjala rasam sabhakti sriyam. To distribute, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, that Krishna came to help us to reach up to that point. But so bad luck, so dirty situation all over the world, they cannot even think anything out of material mind and body. All their mind and body is so, you know, their condition is so bad. Even they cannot imagine, they cannot think anything out of their body and body-related thing, material man, nothing. Enjoyment. Then how they can reach? Raganugvajan, Ruparanugvajan, not a matter of joke. When somebody going to seek, no, that time Krishna was very small boy. It's nothing. No. It's one kind of game, small game. How they can pass this kind of... How they can pass this kind of remark? How they can pass this kind of remark? Is it possible for them to pass this kind of remark? How possible? If they at all try to understand this Rasa Leela under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, then you can never feel any karma. You can, You can feel sigh. Oh, so long I was thinking that, oh, so dirty my heart. Now I come to understand, this is Leela. So nice, you know. So exclusive treasure waiting for us. We are thinking wrong way. If you think it is only a childish play, as some philosophers are going to speak, idiot speaking. Hari, you should understand what is written there. It is already there. When already Rasa Leela started at the bank of Jamuna, Nadyaha Pulina Mavisho Gopibhir Himabalukam Remis Tattaralananda Kumuda Mudabayuna. Follow. And after that, what happened? Between two gopikas, each two gopikas, there is Krishna. Evam Bhagavataha Krishnat, you know. Those gopikas, you know, they are, you know. Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratibhavita Vistavirja Eva Nijarupataya Kalavi. Don't forget this slok from Brahma Sangita. Why Mahaprabhu? Mahaprabhu is topmost sannyasi, topmost his Supreme Lord, but still going to hear all about this secret, very beautiful, excellent, you know, rasa tattva, unnata ujjala rasam sabhakti sriyam. Bhagavan wanted to give, but all people, they are dirty, their mind. Maharaj, it is not childish play. Why you are going to take this way? Why you think it is childish play? That's why they are nothing. Why? Then rasa leela, rasa, how you can realize? There it is written that Krishna dancing, very, it is not ball dance, Kurupatam told. Ajiva can get highest excellent opportunity. Bahu, it is written, Bahu prasara parirambhana karala koru nivistanal stanalavana naramo nakagrapati. Khelyava loko hasitair brajasundari bhujasundarinam uttambayan ratipatim ramayanschakaro. Bahu prasara parirambhana karala koru nivi stanal stanalavanam narmasa nakagrapati. It is written, I don't like to explain. It is written, embracing everything, kissing everything there. But so what? You think it dirty? Everything there. But so what? It's parat parakileshwa. You think dirty way? It is childish game. It is childish game, then why it is written here? Bahu prasara parirammana karal koru nivistanalavana dhanamana khagrapatvai khelyava loko hasitair brajasundarinam uttambayano ratipatim ramayans chakaro. Why written this? I don't like to explain openly. You can misunderstand, foolish. This way, all very carefully you will have to understand what is Rasa Leela. From different angle we can try our best. We can try our best to think, to understand, to feel, so that never we can. When Krishna missing, because Radharani, who is the binding force of the Rasa Leela, the main binding force of whole Rasa Leela is Radharani. She gone. She watching, okay, every day they are going to follow me. Anugatta. Today they are separately going to enjoy. Okay, I cannot stay here. Eh? So long they are serving Krishna under my guidance. They are, you know. Okay, I cannot stay here. It is one kind of mana. Mana means, you know, twisted form of love. Twisted form of love. Jealousy, one kind of sweet jealousy. I cannot stay here. When Radharani vanishes, Then Krishna cannot find Radharani, Krishna also vanished. So all Rasa Leela scattered down, scattered, break down. All break down. Then they are searching from forest to forest, where is Krishna? They are going to die. Rudra Bhava, Gopikas, you know, running here and there whole night to search out Krishna. Without Krishna, all useless. Krishna is the life of infinity Brahmanda. Krishna is the life of infinity Brahmanda, and we are going to criticize Krishna. What kind of idiot? Krishna is the life of infinity Brahmanda. All in total, Advaita Gyantattva. But inside Advaita Gyantattva, there is so much diversity. Diversity in unity, unity in diversity, so what? When Krishna missing, they are running from forest to forest. Bichukur unmattakabad banat banam. From one forest to another forest, they are running, crying, running, crying. And where? Like mad. Sometime meeting Tulasi. Tulsi, you have seen? Because Tulsi Devi is dear to Krishna. Some kind of ecstatic feeling. Oh dear, see dear, you have seen our Krishna go through this way? And you think because tears rolling down your cheeks, so maybe you have seen Krishna. Your Baba speak, so you please speak out, where is our Krishna? See, Sukhdev Goswami ultimately writing, Iti gopaha pragayantaha pralapantas chachitada ruruduhu suswaram rajam Krishna darsana lalasaha tasama viravichauris mayamana mukhambhujaha pitambaradaraha sagvi shakshat manmata manmata Iti gopaha pragayantaha pralapantas chachitada Rurudu Suswaram Rajan Krishna Darshana Lalasaha Tasam Aviravi Chauri Smayaman Mukhambajaha Pitambara Sag Pitambara Dharaha Sagvi Shakshat Manmat Manmat. Those gopis, they are crying. You show your lotus feet. You show Prabhu, you show your Krishna, you show your Jatte Sujata Charanam Bruham Saneshu Bhitasani Piyadadi Mahikar Kaseshu Tenatabhim Atasitad Vyatatena Kingsit Kurupadhi Virabhamati Dhirabhavadayu Samana. This way, this is the last Sanatana Goswami was speaking. Jatte Sujata Charanam Bruham Staneshu Bhitasani Piyadadi. This word, Sanatana Goswami is speaking, it is the feeling of Radharani, direct feeling. And after that, they are, you know, crying all through forest, crying and singing, and last, you know, this I say, Jatte Sujata Radharani, going to express his feeling. After that, we can finish here today, tomorrow we can explain, because I will have to go to some other place, Mayapur today, now. So this way actually, this sloka I can explain tomorrow. Up to this point, you will have to understand fully from heart. Say Sukhuvacha, Sukhdev Goswami speaking. Iti gopaha pragayantaha pralapantas chachitadha rurudu suswaram rajan krishna darsana lalasaha tasama viravu chaurihi smayamana mukhambayaha Pitambaradharaha Sagvi Shakshat Manmata Manmata Vancha Kalpadarvasi Kipasindhu Bhavacho Patitanang Pavanebho Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namo.